In this video, I'm going to talk with you about the best 5 hiking headlamps for 2021. I'm Amanda, and I'm a part of the Adventure Junkies team. We're on a mission to make the outdoors more accessible to everyone. Our goal is to inspire people to value, understand, and protect our planet's ecosystems. If you want to learn more about what we do and how we can get you outdoors, check out our website at www.theadventurejunkies.com. Now, let's get back to talking about this year's top 5 hiking headlamps. Our top pick overall is the Black Diamond Spot. This high-performance headlamp offers an unbeatable combination of power, durability, and affordability. Black Diamond updated the latest spot iteration with an increased max lumen output, a lower weight, and more compact design. This headlamp includes a full range of lighting options, including long-range dual LEDs, softer LEDs, and a red light feature too. It's also extremely weather resistant, featuring an IPX8 rating. What I like most about this headlamp is how easy it is to use in the intuitive lock feature on the top of the light. It prevents the headlamp from accidentally turning on inside my pack, despite where it's packed or the ruggedness of the terrain that I'm covering. What I don't care for so much about the Black Diamond Spot is that it runs exclusively on AAA batteries. The brand doesn't offer a USB recharge option. Our second headlamp selection is the best option for you backpackers on a budget, the Petzl Tikkina. For only $20, this headlamp offers a quality blend of performance and versatility. The Tikkina weighs in at just 3 ounces, making it comparable to many more expensive headlamps in its class. It includes all of the basic headlamp lighting features that you would expect to find, but no dimming capacities or a red light option. What I like most about the Tikkina, other than its cost, is how easy the centrally located power button is to find and operate. What I care less for about the Petzl Tikkina is its 250 max lumen output, and that you must purchase Petzl Core's rechargeable battery in order to use it as a rechargeable product. Our third headlamp selection is the best pick for you ultralight hikers, the Petzl Bindi. If you're looking for a high-performance headlamp that fits in the palm of your hand and weighs in at only 35 grams, the Bindi sure fits the bill. Petzl designed the Bindi to be lightweight above all else, but the brand didn't skimp on any important features. The Bindi offers 3 different lighting modes: proximity, movement, and distance. What I love most about the Bindi, other than its size, is that it can be tilted upwards and includes 2 different locking features. What I don't care for so much about this headlamp is the 200 max lumen output and the relatively short runtime when compared to other products in its class. Our fourth headlamp selection is the best USB rechargeable pick, the BioLite 330. It excels on light and fast missions and is touted for its ability to stay in place on your forehead, even when you're in a full-out sprint. The BioLite 330 is coveted for its streamlined design that prevents for any sort of bouncing around when you're on the move. It includes water resistance, rechargeable battery pack that is oriented to sit on the rear of your head and thus counterbalance the weight of the light situated on the front of your head. The headlamp also boasts an impressive max beam distance of 75 meters and a relatively comparable runtime to our top overall pick. What I covet most about the BioLite 330 is its high-quality light output. With a 330 max lumen capacity, you can easily light up even the darkest of campsites. What I don't care for so much about this headlamp is that its weather resistance is relatively poor, as it offers an IPX rating of only 4, making it unsuitable for use in wet climates or during any kind of big storm. Before we present our last product, make sure you hit the like button below. It really helps us out and helps out other people trying to find this kind of information on YouTube. Our last selection is our pick for the best high-performance headlamp, the Fenix HL60R. If you're looking to have the combined option of one of the brightest lights and longest beam distances available on the market, the Fenix HL60R has you covered. The Fenix headlamp features an impressively durable construction and an over-the-top-of-the-head strap for extra security when you're on the go. It's ideal for use in rescue scenarios, night biking, night hiking, spelunking, and any other outdoor activities that call for some serious illumination needs. The HL60R includes 5 adjustable brightness settings, a red light mode, and a USB rechargeable battery. What I like most about the Fenix HL60R is its turbo mode, which provides for a 950 max lumen output and 116 meter beam distance. On this setting, you'd be hard-pressed to pick out something around camp that you couldn't see clearly. What I don't care for so much about this headlamp is that it's relatively heavy for backpacking, weighing in at just over 6 ounces and making it the heaviest product on this list by far. If you want to check out these hiking headlamps for yourself, look for the links in the product descriptions below. Hey guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you're unsure about exactly what gear you need to get out and go hiking, or maybe you've wasted money on gear in the past that just wasn't right for you, you should consider checking out a copy of this book. It's called The Beginner's Guide to Hiking Gear, and we designed it with the total beginner in mind. You will learn what you actually need to carry so you can safely enjoy your time in the outdoors. It covers everything you need to know, from how to choose each gear item to specific product recommendations as well. You can buy it on Amazon, and we offer it in both Kindle and paperback versions. Check out the link in the description below, and happy hiking!